not a year-round offer. This is a once-in-a-lifetime deal. Listen, repent of everything you've ever done right now.
Hey, man, I feel like winning something. You got any races?
Nikki, you animal. They must be scared of you, because nothing's going down, bro. Call another time.
Brucey, are there any races going on at the moment?
You ate them alive last time and you're still hungry? Well, open up, Nikki, because I'm about to feed you another. You'll be racing in South Algonquin. Punish those bitches.
This is your boy from Bohan. What's poppin'?
Hey, I wanna drive, not hang, baby.
Son, we got three deals on the table right now.
Hey, Brucey, you know of any races?
Domination. That's all. Domination. You're racing on the road to Bohan, baby. Win that shit.
Thank you.
Yo, Brucey, I'm in the mood to do some racing. Is there one going on?
You're a fucking adrenaline junkie, man. But there ain't nothing going on. Call me later, bro.
Take your time, bro. Look around. You're in the right place. We can really help you out. Nice. The ladies are gonna respond. Trust me. Good choice, bro. Got the same thing at home myself. All right, I bet you're gonna rock that look, bro. Nice. That's gonna get you noticed, bro. Nice. The ladies are gonna respond. Trust me. Good choice, bro. Got the same thing at home myself.
Smoking it.
Welcome to Perseus. I'll be your assistant today. We've got... No offense, sweetie, but that outfit is hideous! You're gonna break some hearts in that. Have a great day!
He can send me outside if he wants, but I'm not going to stop.
Yes.
toilet to watch us.
You think it's a joke?
The joke's on you. They're killing you. You are being harvested by a marketing machine.
Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's
good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something. On TV, and now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man, yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man, from Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Thank you.
I'm losing the fucking train. You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you on all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
When you're in here, Nico. Bye, Nico.
Watch where you're going, dumbass.
Really?
Oh,
Can I use your vehicle a moment?
No, no, please, please, my luggage, I need it.
I don't think I've ever played Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit.
Nico, how are you?
Mrs. Faustin, it's nice to see you. I'm okay. You know, it's difficult.
Yes, very difficult.
I was sorry to hear about your husband.
Were you? Maybe, unlike that treacherous rat Dimitri.
He and I are not friends.
My husband was not perfect. Far from it. He was awful. A murdering, drug-addicted bully. In many ways, the world is better off without him. But now I am alone.
I'm sorry about that.
And my daughter grows up without a father. She's learning a bitter lesson very early.
Yes, it's bad.
And now the money is gone, the house got repossessed, and we are living in a one-room apartment. The land of opportunity. I'd rather be back in Russia. At least there, people don't pretend life has any pleasure.
Do you need money?
I need more than that. I need someone to come and get the man to leave my daughter alone. I can see he's a slime ball. I think he's trying to turn her into a stripper, or even worse.
What guy?
Some slime ball hangs out on Dillon Street in Shuttler.
I can't do much for you. But I will get this slime ball to leave your daughter alone.
Nico, thank you. But please, no more killing.
You cannot beat them.
Hey, Slimeball. Why does every Russian in the city call me that? What do you want, shitface?
I want you to stay away from Anna Faustin forever.
Yeah? And I want a blowjob every morning for the rest of my life. But we don't all get what we want.
In this case, I am going to get what I want.
Come! Shit! While I'm at it, I might hit the...
You're fucking dead, you hear me?
That bitch is lucky to have me! I'll fuck her!
I don't enjoy violence, pal. I'm just good at it.
Crazy damn Russians!
Don't make me...
All right, already. I'll find another bit of coos.
You ever see Anna again? You're gonna be breathing through a tube for the rest of your life, slime ball!
I need to swear when I'm grinding mad hard, you heard?
Where's the mother, my dude?
Michelle, it's Nico. You want to meet up?
Oh, you still have my number. I haven't heard from you in the longest time. Sure, I'd like that. Pick me up in an hour?
Great, I'll see you in an hour.
Okay, let's get going. This sure is a nice car. Is it new? Is that new? That top? You should have checked the mirror before you bought it. Those pants are criminal. Pardon the pun. Woo, those shoes are pretty weird.
Beautiful car!
places remind me of where I grew up. It was too good. I can't believe I ate all that. This is safe.
Are you going to invite me in? For a coffee, I mean.
Sure. Why not?
Great. But I hope you don't kiss and tell.
Oh, that's... Oh, great! Oh, you're special! Oh, please, more! Tell me more!